Good morning and welcome to Arcade Adventures with me, Richie.
And me, Kaylee.
And today we're here at
Alton Towers for Scarefest.
Yeah, we're here at Alton Towers for Scarefest. It's our first ever visit to a Scarefest, actually. So yeah, it should be really good. We're not doing any of the scare mazes because Kaylee's not old enough yet. But we will have a look around, see what sort of decorations are up. I believe there's some entertainment as well, so we'll put some footage of that in. And we'll also get plenty of night rides.
And also, the park's open for longer, so when it gets dark, we'll pick
up. Yeah, so park hours today are 10 till 9, so some really good night rides in tonight. So, we'll see you around the park. Yeah, so all the way down here, Tower Street, there's all sorts of decorations. Bunting, pumpkins, and even some pumpkin scarecrows. The guy hanging from the tree there. Yeah, so just to give you guys a bit of an idea of some of the mazes that are here. There's this one which is new for 2020, which is the Freak Show Toxic Junkyard. So what you can do is you can actually buy a combi ticket for £22, which will include Freak Show, Altonville Mine Tours, Legend of the Skin Snatchers, and also the Attic. There is another one that's available as well, which is Darkest Desk, but that's not part of the combi. But we'll have a look around the outside of the scare mazes anyway, and just have a look, see what they look like. Here's the Darkest Death ones I was mentioning. This one's suitable for ages 10 plus, so it's more of a family attraction if you've got younger children who want to experience a scare maze. Yeah, so here's the hearse. It's here every year. It's been here for a very long time now. It's good to see that it's still going strong, still looking good, and they've even got the smoke coming out of it. Yeah, so this is a nice touch. We've got pumpkins which are themed to the ride. So the far left there, we've got 13, just in front of that there's Nemesis. The one in the front here is Smiler.
And the Wicker Man.
And Oblivion at the end.
And the Game Hall Wizard
and Nice, good photo opportunity if anybody wants to come down and get a photo taken with the pumpkins. So far we've had quite a few rides on various different roller coasters. What have we been on so far, Kaylee?
We've been on Oblivion, Nemesis.
Yeah, we've been on Nemesis, Galactica.
Minor.
Anything else? Yeah, we've also been on Duel, and for Kaylee's first ever time, we went on Enterprise. It took two goes. First time we got on it, then stopped. So we had to get off, and then a bit later on we came back and had a ride. So now we're going to have a ride on Spinball Wizard, the Park Tomorrow spinning coaster. Again, first ever ride for Kaylee. So we'll let you guys know what we think when we get off. So we just had our first ride there on Spinball Wizard. What do you think of your first ever ride, Kaylee? Stop eating that way.
It was really good, and the turns are actually surprisingly not trim brakes.
Yeah, that's the only thing with that. There's quite a lot of trim brakes throughout the track, and they do sort of like suddenly sort of stop quite abruptly.
But yeah, other than that, it's just, you have no idea what's going on. You're spinning, the track's spinning, the whole world's spinning. Really good ride, definitely recommend, and it's fun for all the family. So yeah, what we're going to do now, guys, is have a little bit more of a wander around. Yeah, maybe see if we can get a couple of more re-rides, and then just wait for the sun to set, because it's getting sort of a little bit darker now, so hopefully the rain stays away and the sun will soon set, and we'll show you around the park with the lights on.
The sun's starting to set here at Alton Towers, so let's have a ride on Oblivion, the world's first vertical drop roller coaster. Don't look down. Scarefest this year, over on the lawns, they've got various different shows. There's a little look there at some of the show times. There's Patrick's Trick or Treat Party, Skeleton Spooky Story Time, Phil and Franklin's Ghoulish Games, all sorts of things. Also, the Alton Towers Ancestors will be on shortly. Loads of stores are on the outside as well. A lot of this carried over from the Oktoberfest event that they had here. Just over there, you can get scary sausages, monster grills, and have a look a little bit further on, see what else here. We've also got some fries, loaded fries for sale over there. Churros, spectacular roast. And just down here, Rails, Cauldron Delights, hot chocolate, marshmallows, toasting pit there for the marshmallows. Further down, the Oozy Boozy. Might have a look in there later on. Right, here's some of the Alton Ancestors. Give them a little dance. Join in, dance. Come dance. Let's give them a toast.
That's a poster. Oh, that's nice. Anything else?
Yeah, come on, I got. Lovely. Did somebody break your heart? Looking like an angel, but a savage love.
There's no escape.
Yeah. Still there. We'll forever be there, forever be there. Yeah. I'm a savage. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Sassy, moody, nasty. Acting stupid, what was happening?
Thank you.
great fun.
Next, Kaylee?
Galactica.
So down here in the gloomy wood, there's interactive tombstones. And we'll walk on them and we'll play some music.
I want the softest thing in the world.
Looks like some of them are not quite working right at the moment. Some spooky gargoyles here. They do actually have sensors in front of them. So if we just move around this way, we might trigger it.
Okay.
Maybe not. There's a lot of leaves on the floor, so it's not always picking them up. But yeah, they make a bit of a noise, and the eyes light up red. Ah, there we go.
Triggered it, Chad.
Maybe.
Okay, this one's working. It was working before, though.
Yeah, it went off earlier on as we were walking through, and it's lighter, but yeah.
It's
still good fun. Just something to be aware of if you're walking through the gloomy wood, heading towards Jewel or anywhere like that. You might get a spook off these guys.
I know.
So now we're going to have a look through the Alton Towers Gardens. The Garden Lights Whispering Souls. It's new for this year. Various different lights and effects down here in the gardens. Kaylee's really looking forward to this.
Tell me where to look.
Okay.
And here's a look down at the conservatories. They've all been recently refurbished. Now all beautifully lit up. Even some audio playing. Arches lit up.
You set them on your trail. He hears you scream. Never call for help. He does not.
What was a vampire, and where was a witch?
Mm-hmm. I thought you said you knew their names.
I do!
Well, then, who is trick-or-treating?
Yes, he was there.
I mean his name.
Who?
Who? The kid dressed as a skeleton.
Who?
Who? The skeleton.
Who was dressed as a skeleton?
What are you asking me for?
I'm not asking you. I'm telling you. Who was the skeleton?
I'm asking you. Who was the skeleton?
That's the kid's name.
That's whose name?
Yes!
Hmm. When you answered the door, who got the kid?
Every piece of it. After all, he had a frightfully fun costume.
So, who got the candy?
And why shouldn't he? Of course he shared it with his friends.
Whose friends?
Yes. After all, he didn't want to be greedy.
Look, all I'm trying to find out is what is the skeleton's name?
Oh, no, no. What was dressed as a vampire?
I'm not asking you who was dressed as a vampire.
No, silly. Who was dressed as a skeleton?
That's what I want to know. Look, if you're not going to tell me his name, I'll just ask him myself. Where is the skeleton?
No, where is the witch?
How am I supposed to know where the witch is? I thought you said she was with the skeleton.
That's right.
Mm-hmm.
What's the witch's name?
No, what is the vampire's name? We've already been over this.
What about the witch?
Where?
What do you mean, where?
Where is the witch?
I don't know where.
Well, next time I'll introduce you.
To who?
Sure, you can meet him too. Oh, and there was an adorable little zombie with them too.
Mm-hmm. Oh boy, I don't suppose you can tell me the zombie's name.
Why?
I don't know, I just thought I'd ask.
And I just thought I'd tell you.
Then tell me, who's dressed as a zombie?
No, who was dressed as a skeleton?
Forget the skeleton, I want the zombie's name.
Why?
Because.
Because? Oh, she was a werewolf.
I give up!
So here's the entrance to Darkest Depths. You enter in. Through the smugglers in. Travel on a journey deep under the seas. Now it's time for ride on 13 in the dark. If you go down the woods today, you better not go alone. The Attic, Terror of the Towers. A 5 pumpkin maze, only suitable for people over the age of 15.
And I'm not going in there. Renegade.
One day we might go in there, Kaylee.
No.
One day.
No.
Towers look absolutely amazing. Lit up all blue and green.
Is it bluish purple?
Yeah, blends into purple a bit. Spooky.
Yeah,
too. Also, there's 2 scare mazes in there, the Attic. And also the Altonville Mine Tours, Legend of the Skin Snatchers.
Oh god, don't let us down.
But yeah, those two there, and also the Freak Show Toxic Junkyard, are the ones that are included in the combi. But all 3 of those, you need to be over the age of 15. Which unfortunately Kaylee's not yet.
Yay.
So we'll just have to hold on a few more years before she's able to do those.
No.
And maybe next year. Maybe next year. She might be brave enough to do Darkest Depths.
No.
I believe that's a 4 pumpkin scare maze. They have to be over the age of 10.
Oh,
and just as we were walking past, the skeleton started the show. Let's see if we can show you guys. There they are. Open the window of the towers. Having a right old party. To Freak Show Toxic Junkyard. The outdoor scanners. Unfortunately, we won't be looking at that today. Maybe in a few years in case, though. Yep, Altonville Mine Tours. Cover the legend of the Skin Snatchers. Yep, again, 5 pumpkins. Not suitable for those under 15. Hey everyone, thanks very much for watching our vlog. So this is the end of our day here at Alton Towers Scarefest, and it's been really good fun. It's been a long day, but definitely worth it. So we've managed to get on all the courses that we wanted to do. We've got plenty of night rides as well, and we also got on some rides that Kaylee had never been on. So what was your favourite ride of the day, Kaylee?
Let me think. Probably Smiler.
Smiler? Yeah.
Smiler and Nemesis.
What about Enterprise? It's the first time you ever went on that today.
Oh, yeah. I thought it was really good.
Yeah, so it's a good flat ride. So yeah, there's not that many flat rides still left here at Alton Towers, unfortunately. But yeah, it's a solid ride. Don't go on it too many times in a row, though, because it will start to make you feel a little bit queasy. But yeah, it was really good. There's plenty of decorations around on Tower Street, and the towers were lit up really, really nicely. There wasn't that much in the way of lighting or decorations around the rest of the park, unfortunately, which was a bit of a shame. But, you know, maybe some of this can add in the future. Yeah, we went down the garden lights, the Whispering Souls. That was really nice, really well lit up. Not very spooky, but yeah, really good. I believe that's still on for Christmas as well. So if anybody's coming over the Christmas period, they'll be able to experience those gardens. So yeah, it was a really good day, and it's been a really long couple of days. So. Yeah, 2 days ago we were at Blackpool Pleasure Beach for, well,
about 12 hours. Yesterday, we spent the day around Blackpool and looking at the illuminations, and today, Alton Towers. So, yeah, if you haven't seen those other videos, do make sure you check them out. But, yeah, make sure you subscribe and...
This is where I pass.
What are you doing?
I'm going to where the thing will be at.
Oh, dear. So... Yeah, thanks very much for joining us, guys, and make sure you do subscribe so you don't miss out on any future trips and videos that we make. So, yeah, that's going to be a bye from me. Say bye, Kaylee.
Bye, Kaylee.
Bye, guys.